a $40,000 buy-in, high stakes, to say the least.
Yeah, to say the least, that's a year's salary for most people. Alex Rodriguez, who plays for the New York Yankees, has been accused of being involved in these high-stakes poker games, and we have a story about that from Los Angeles.
The Dodgers, man.